There are laws to physics, right? So explain this. How can something get bigger and smaller? There's more of it and less of it? Well, I guess the laws of physics are more like general guidelines.